What he wants to do is so complex and so massive.
His gestation and birth was a notoriously difficult one.
He was in his mother's womb for 11 months. When he was born, he was paralyzed on one side of his body.
It's a great thing for an artist who, in the midst of putting together his vision, is still present to the experience of the people who are part of bringing that to life.
I'm very happy and proud to be part of it.
The stuff he does is absolutely beautiful.
Brilliant.
The work is about a world beyond which we are aware of.
He's not just shooting naked bodies, he's doing something that's insane.
The longer I work with him, the more elaborate and, for lack of a better word, insane his environments become.
It just goes on and on and on, the thousands and thousands of bodies.
There is an immediate anxiety when he starts conceptualizing a new work.
It's like organized chaos. It's difficult, but it's really rewarding.
Because he's in the stages of conceptualizing, I'm looking at the technical side. So there's no way to create this world that he wants to create. I'm trying to figure out how all of this is going to work because it has to. People know us now. They love what Angelo does.
It's an incredible journey just to see the transformation of what is in your head in something physical. And that's probably also the most complex part of my work.
You don't fix broken things. You find beauty in them.
In the end, you've created something profound.
For me, it's capturing the essence of life.
Seeing him turn his physical pain into a thing of visionary beauty.